South Eugene taking on the Roseburg Indians. Corey Kimball starting things off for Roseburg, running, rolling, pounding, 35 yards. Almost takes it the distance, but they would punch it in with ease. A couple minutes later, Roseburg back at it. Kimball gonna connect with his man, Caden Austin. Touchdown train for Roseburg just keeps on rolling. That's a big boy to have running at you. That's Michael Shields, by the way, but it's too little too late
Nope.
for the Axe. Roseburg wins it big, 35-6.